Let's see if I get to actually play this time. Okay.
I don't know what to say to you anymore.
All right.
I still don't know what I am.
Huh. I got something else. And feedback. Okay. I'm going to make a move here.
You're going to what?
I'm going to make a move here. I'm not going to die tonight.
You're not?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive.
In fact, I'm very likely to kill people tonight if they're not careful. I'm going to make it to day two. I think I killed three people.
Did you?
I think so.
How did you do that?
Okay, I think I might have just killed two, but...
What are you? Are you a bomber?
I'm the veteran. That means that I'm essentially the crazy old guy with a shotgun sitting at his door.
What?
And anyone who comes to investigate me gets shot. So that escort and the lookout who got killed by a veteran, that was me.
The what now?
I'm the veteran. That means that three times in the game...
I'm not seeing veteran on the...
No, that's one of... you see the thing that's called town killing? On the roll list?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that can be like the vigilante or the veteran, but you don't know which. Uh-huh. I was a veteran, and let me tell you, I was a good veteran. I killed two townies who tried to investigate me.
You just the whole dude on the floor. Die, scum!
Pretty much. I told you I wasn't going to die that first night. Friggin' prostitute walked up to my door, shot him. Someone tried to spy on me from my bushes, shot them too. You get out of here, Hickson and evil Olive. Here's the tricky part, is that I only have two more alerts for the entire game. Huh? And I don't want to waste them if no one's going to visit me. But I don't know if I'm going to get visited. So I don't know if I should use this one or not. I don't want to get killed. But I don't want to die. Well, the plague died. That's a good thing.
Did just the plague die?
Yes. And no one attacked me, so that's good. I'm glad I didn't waste my thing on them.
I would like to tell you about the Lord.
Okay, so supposedly G-Zillion got attacked, maybe. I don't know. It's kind of all over the place. I don't know why, but I feel like I'm gonna get attacked.
Why?
Just a hunch.
Why would you say such things?
Because I'm paranoid. And no one attacked me, so I just wasted my alert. That sucks. Oh well. Are you stabbing people again?
No one knows.
You really should get that checked out.
Time to eat with mommy and me.
This hound guy's all over the place.
Yeah. I want to see the looks on your face. Jesus has cast his final judgment. May my dad have mercy on his soul. What does that mean?
We just hung an investigator. Ooh. I survived.
How'd you do that?
No one attacked me.
Why not?
I don't know. That's one investor. That's one mafia down. That's good. Going after the ravi corn.
No.
Why not?
Because it's wrong.
Are you ravi corn?
I may be.
I like your beard.
Thank you. I just want to
Well, we're about to kill the ravi corn.
Oh.
Why are you sad? Did you die?
You'll never know.
And a mafioso died. Do I use my one last alert? Forget it. I'm surviving the night.
Are you?
I'm gonna survive the night.
Are you sure?
Yes. I refuse to die tonight.
Tonight?
Maybe during the day. But not tonight. No one attacked me. Well, that was pointless.
Hmm. Because damn, it feels good to be.
You've gone very quiet.
I'm thinking.
What are you thinking about? Were you the Godfather? Because that's very much a defense you would use.
Could be.
I'm hoping you're not the serial killer again, or that'd just be strange.
Why?
Because you've been the serial killer every other game. Personally, I kind of hope you're alive and on my team, but, you know.
Well, you gotta know when to hold them. Know when to fold them.
Let's see if I survived the night. I did. Clayton's down. Okay, so you're not Ravicorn, because Ravicorn left. And they killed the doctor. Great.
Who are you?
I'm the veteran.
But who is the veteran?
One of them.
Mm-hmm. I don't like this Mary Joanna.
I don't like that there's not been a jester yet.
I don't like that it's illegal for me to smoke marijuana.
Well, we'll save that for a gray area podcast.
Okay. I want marijuana dead!
Why? They're clearly useful.
No, I mean on this game. Mary Jew wanna. I want her dead. I want her whole family dead. I want her cat dead. I want to break her jar of pickles.
Did she get you killed?
Just want her dead. I don't like the way she smells.
Did she get you killed?
No.
Did we kill the serial killer? Please? Yes! Jesus wins!
Hey, Seuss.
That was me. Jesus wins indeed.
I was breakfast time.
I kind of figured it. Whenever your defense turned into the... Yeah, you got me. Good job. Like, yeah, that's you.
Is it?
Yeah.